The federal government has passed new IR laws in the building industry.
This does not affect your site. Now get back to work.
We've been warning you for months. There'll be no more cutting corners.
These men can be fined up to $22,000 each for stopping work.
We need a meeting.
Their union can be fined up to $110,000. If they refuse to cooperate with the relevant authority, they could face 6 months jail.
Authorised Greg Combe, ACTU Melbourne.